The Connecticut State Police Force a little bit stronger tonight. 58 new graduates of the Police Academy sworn in during a ceremony at the University of Connecticut this afternoon. The new officers range in age from 23 up to 42, and they will be assigned to barracks throughout the state.
You are the men and women that we all look up to. You are going to be and are the heroes, our everyday heroes. We are very, very proud of you.
And this is the Police Academy's 124th graduating class. Good luck.